On the ice, representing Austria, Olga Mikutina.
Olga is 14 years old, born in the Ukraine. This is her first Junior Grand Prix season. She's coached by Elena Romanova and choreography by Rostislav Sinisen. Skating from a hometown audience, skating to Megapolis by Belle Sueno. Well, this young lady is delightful. Her movement to the music is crisp and clean. Excellent posture. Yeah, very nice. Full of potential here. A little bit more speed into things, a little tighter in the air. But look, there's the triple flip right off the top. Nice and high, gets all the way around, gets that free leg out, stabilizes the landing. There's the triple lutz. Just under-rotated, and the free leg doesn't get back quick enough. So a little bit of a three-turn step out there. There's the double axle with a bracket just before it up to the air. A little loose in the air. It's okay. It's not a problem at the moment, but she's going to want to be more efficient as she does the nice moves going into the layback. Really very nice, young and fresh skater. A happy and satisfied smile and the kiss and cry, enjoying the moment, first Junior Grand Prix season. Well, we had nine people answer the question. Graz in Austria will host the European Championships 2020. Let's take a look at the scores for Olga.
Olga Mikutina has earned 45.01.